just compare the two here. So Harmond is on the top, Bav Sound on the bottom. The magnet on the Bav Sound is so much bigger. There's a lot more weight and heft to it, and you can feel it's not some paper cone. You definitely feel the quality. All right, so and if we just put these next to each other, Bav Sound one looks awesome. It is all machined aluminum. It's got some weight to it. The crossover is much bigger on the Bav Sound versus the Harman Kardon.